Welcome back. It's me again. It's Raquel. And it's currently September 19th, 2021, and this is going to be an impromptu video. I'm actually probably just going to put it as a time lapse. Maybe I'll set it to some Fauzia lyrics, like songs and such like that, because that's an artist that I've just started to follow and quite enjoy. Anywho though, I'm feeling really depressed, so I'm going to go through my clothing and start picking out maybe too much of the summery clothing that's like way better for like 90 degree weather or 80 degree weather, and just start kind of setting that aside and then put away some of my other clothing that I have out that I can't fit in my drawer. So I'm gonna do that, and I really miss my loved one right now, and I'm just feeling kind of sad, and I really don't want to do anything. I just want to lay in bed and be in my blanket and just curl up in a ball, but I'm gonna try to make it, you know. I don't even have my lip gloss fixed, so I'm just gonna try to make this video, and maybe by the end of it I feel better, and I'm probably gonna play a Mr. Ballin video, who I've started to follow him a lot more lately. Mr. Ballin, he's a really good channel, so I think I'm gonna do that. And then I was feeling sad like last night too, like at like 12 a.m. but I don't know, partially like trying to avoid it, but then also at the same time trying to be like, maybe if I just work through it, it'll be a little bit easier to get through. So basically that, so I'm gonna do that. So
few things I really have to know before I go and let you in. Don't wanna be rational and make the same mistakes again. Would you be there 5 a.m. on a weekend, through the thick and the thin, never second guessing with you? Don't wanna wake up wishing I never gave love, wishing I never gave trust, knowing it wasn't true. If I was your hero, would you be mine? I know this ain't a fairy tale. That's what my mind is saying. I think I've been through it too much, so you gotta assure that this love is sure. Would you be there 5 a.m. on a weekend, through the thick and the thin, never second guessing with you? Don't wanna wake up wishing I never gave love, wishing I never gave trust, knowing it wasn't true. If I was your hero, would you be mine? I know this ain't a fairy tale.
Now this might be a mistake that I'm calling you the slate, but these dreams I have of you ain't real enough.
started bringing up the past. How the things you love don't last, even though this isn't fair for both of us.
Ooh, maybe I'm just a fool. I still belong with you.
So far always so near. Who cast the spell of our fair weather? This sweet hello, the fair farewell.
I put away the majority of my like super summery clothes, and so I have them all in a basket over there, and I don't exactly know when I'm gonna transition over my autumn winter clothes, but for now I think I should have still some options left for like kind of summery stuff and everything to that effect. And I am gonna go eat dinner, and maybe I could read a book. I should read a book. But maybe I'll watch something on Hulu or something. So yeah. And how am I feeling? I feel a little better. And just kind of more resigned now, I would say. and feel more tidy. So I think I should make a book date, a book night kind of thing. But I'll probably watch something, well, maybe on Hulu or something, while I have dinner, unless I bring it upstairs and then do something that way. I don't really know. But thank you for watching this video, and I hope that you enjoyed it. I imagine the time lapse is probably a lot better to consume than the raw footage of it, so yeah. And be good out there, and I might try to film more this week. I keep forgetting it's Sunday, honestly. But yeah, so anywho, I'm gonna go. As always, stay safe, take care, be well, much love and light to you, and I will see you when I see you.
I can see a lighthouse through the smoke. Everything is lost, I know. Underneath the roaring of the storm, I can hear the breaking of the dawn.